Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a wedding guest get ready with me, filmed at my mum's house. So the first thing I'm going to apply is my usual foundation, which is the Clarins BB Skin Detox Cream. I've been using this all summer so far, so why change for a wedding day? And to give myself some really good coverage, I'm using my beauty blender to push this into my face using that dabbing motion, which gives a really lovely natural skin effect. Then to highlight my under eyes, I'm going in with my Clarins, can't remember the official name, but it's a brightening concealer which I love to use under the eyes, and I'm tapping that in using my fingers to help it really blend into my skin. There's my mum in the background, sneaking into the shot. Next, to give myself even more coverage, oh, Charlie dashing away, it's all go in this house, I'm using the Urban Decay Naked Concealer and once again my beauty blender to blend that into my face. So I've used the concealer mostly on my chin, but whatever was left on the beauty blender I've just used to highlight around my nose. Then I'm going in with Laura Mercier's loose powder, oops, there it goes on the floor, and I'm using my Zoeva fan brush to just very lightly wash this over my face. It sets my makeup and keeps me looking shine free. Then for bronzer, my gorgeous Hourglass bronzer, and I start by adding some contour just under the cheekbones, and then I blend it out over my hairline, underneath my chin, throughout my neck, just to give some lovely colour. Then my Stila palette, I'm taking a Sigma blush brush to give a very subtle blush. It's a beautiful colour, really natural. And good old cheesy smile to show the blush. Then with the same palette, I'm taking the lighter of the eyeshadows. You might recognise this routine from my London video, which went live on Sunday. And then the darker one, again, same as the last video, just to create a bit of a contour around the crease. And also, I replace eyeliner with this as well, so it goes underneath my lash line. Then, using Benefit's brow pencil, once again, I'm filling in my brows, just to give a very natural shape, and setting them using Eyelure's brow gel. Then I'm going to highlight my cheekbones, and for this I'm using my Makeup Revolution highlighter, one of my cheapest but still one of my favourites. Then for my eyeliner, which I haven't been using that much recently, but for today I'm using my Tom Ford Liquid Pen eyeliner. It's very great for defining very precisely the eye area. And then just curling my lashes with my Tweezerman Rose Gold Lash Curlers before applying, you guessed it, my Clarins Brown Mascara, which is just such a favourite this summer. And then before I move on to my hair, I'm just popping on a little bit of lip balm, again from Clarins. To curl my hair, once again I'm using my GHD Platinum Curlers, and these are the Electric Pink Edition, where £10 from the sale goes to a breast cancer charity, so a really good time to upgrade your straighteners. And at last, it's time to get dressed. My outfit for today's wedding is all from Next. I've chosen this pink sparkly top and beautiful pink silk skirt. I truly felt like a princess. I finished the look with a fascinator. I pack all my things into my handbag before making all those final adjustments, and then I'm ready to go. And finally, the finishing touches. I line my lips with a Kevin O'Quinn lipstick before using a brand new, hence the smug face, Charlotte Tilbury lipstick. This is in a beautiful light pink colour, very delicate and feminine, and perfect for a summer wedding. Once my makeup is complete, I'm going to set my curls using the Way Soft Curl Finishing Spray. And it really worked. Despite all my dancing, my curls lasted all evening. Oops, don't forget to take your camera with you, Joseph. We arrive at the church, and there's just enough time before the ceremony for me to show you the finished look. My shoes are from Valentino. The top and skirt are both from Next, label online. The bag is Rebecca Minkoff, although a few seasons old. And my hat, I'm afraid I couldn't tell you, but I'll try and link some similar ones below. Here's the final outfit. I really hope you guys enjoyed getting ready with me for this summer wedding. Congratulations to Sophie and Dan, and thank you so much for inviting us to share your special day with you.